The COVID-19 pandemic did not stop one stars from collecting multiple wins in the circle. In mixed martial arts, Yad Kai Kiao Y2K Fairtex, Ritu Fogat, and Echo Rani Saputra each won 3 bouts to emerge as legitimate contenders. But the most impressive run belongs to Pet Morakot Pet Indie Academy, who dominated at the highest level. Pet Morakot claimed the inaugural 1 featherweight Muay Thai world title in February, before defending it for the first time against the legendary Yadson Klai Iwei Fairtex in July. But his best performance was saved for last, as he took out Magnus Anderson to solidify his status as the division's undisputed king.
Precision, speed, length, distance. Pet Morakot, whether it's distance in the phone booth like this or distance on the outside, he's a master. And he goes after it. Oh, the jelly legs, the rubber legs on Anderson. Pet Morakot's trying to open it up. Now it's an elbow. It's relentless. It's over.
Before this year, the fastest knockout in ONE Super Series history was Momotaro's 41-second finish of Sing Tong Noi. In 2020, Capitan Pet Indie Academy smashed that record when he faced Petanong Pet Fergus.
Ready.
Kibosh! It's good! Night! Freaking Irene! One punch from Capitan! One punch from Capitan! One punch from Capitan! He knocked him out cold! Open the fridge! Petanong's out cold! It's the fastest knockout we've ever seen in ONE Super Series!
Capitan scored the knockout blow with the first punch he landed as a ONE athlete, setting a new benchmark at 6 seconds, which could stand for years to come. ONE brings athletes from all over the world to compete in the circle, but the warriors from ONE country in particular stood out from the rest of the pack in 2020. Thai fighters won 34 bouts, almost one quarter of all the bouts held this year. Thailand started the year off strong with 4 wins at ONE A New Tomorrow. Muang Thai, Stamp Fairtex, and Songmini got the ball rolling. But the biggest performance came in the main event when Rod Tang put on the performance of his career in an epic rematch with Jonathan Haggerty.
Rod Tang goes to the liver, a taste of the power early. Haggerty's hurt! The body shot turned him in the first round! Rod Tang backs him off, body shot, belly button through the back, liver shot, down again! Another digging liver shot like he's digging for oil! The punishment! Haggerty's down for a second time in the round! If he goes down once more, it's over in this round! Here comes Rod Tang! The man on a demolition mission, bang to the liver! Then to the temple, goes the liver again! The onslaught, the barrage! This is the tank at his finest! The reign of gold continues for the Iron Man, Rod Tang Jip Wong Norn.
Despite all the restrictions to help fight the spread of COVID-19, fans were still treated to 17 world title bouts on the global stage, including 4 in one night at the biggest event of the year. Xiong Jing Nan and Christian Lee defended their belts in a pair of thrillers, and Rainier de Ritter shocked the world by submitting Ong La Unsung to claim the middleweight crown.
But you cannot protect your neck. You can't toughen your neck. I'll take his neck. He's standing now. Ong La tries to spill him out the back door. It doesn't work. Rainier de Ritter sets the choke again. It's around the chin at the moment. Crushing. Trying to crush the chin of Ong La.
Oh, it's sliding underneath the chin.
Is it going to happen? Oh, my word! He promised victory! He gets victory! Rainier de Ritter does what many thought impossible. He takes the strap he always believed was going to be his.
But the highlight of the evening and the best bout of the year came when Tan Lee challenged Martin Nguyen for the one featherweight world title.
Martin Nguyen, defending champion, Australia and Vietnam. Tan Lee, challenger, USA and Vietnam. Nice left hand there from Tan Lee at a high left round kick. Overhand right from Marty. Jab to overhand right from Martin. There's the right. The right again to the jaw. And again, inside him. Tan Lee.
Oh, touched him on the chin. Tan's got to keep his guard up.
And he does. Another clubbing right. Then goes to the breadbasket. Goes upstairs again. Jab from Marty.
Tan's also got to keep his guard up because some of these punches are coming narrowly close.
Tan Lee, he's been tagged more than a graffiti artist in this third round. Marty's turned it on.
Tan's getting touched when he's staying still, man. He can't stop moving. He's got to keep going.
Oh, he tags him. The right hand. Martin's down. Is this it? Is this it? Is this it? Yes! Yes! It happened! It happened! It's the Tan Lee rivalry in Singapore! Tan Lee makes good on his promise to capture the belt